Approximately 2 weeks ago, I started cleaning and remodeling the storage closet. It went from this disaster to this. We took out that door, added some extra shelves. I got everything put into storage containers and organized. And now I can finally find all of the things that I need.